My specialty is the unusual.
What are your thoughts on being a female performer?
As an improviser, you have to be a performer, you have to be a composer. You have to, you know, it's like that's all of a sudden, it's what we call spontaneous composition.
Sound creates matter, and it actually shows people a new way of thinking. It opens up their mind.